After all the variables were in place, Joe and Lisa saw the timing was perfect to purchase their first new home. Joe got in touch with Hermione and let her know what Hans had told them and sent their qualifications letter from Hans over to Hermione. He and Lisa then made sure Hermione had all their ideal scene parameters down, along with their magic number of affordability. Hermione set up a couple of different searches for Joe and Lisa. Then they started to receive emails from Hermione with different potential homes. Joe and Lisa looked these over carefully and called Hermione up and asked her if they could see a half dozen or so. The next Saturday, they met with Hermione at her Engel Völkers shop downtown and then headed off to seek the Holy Grail and cement their HVC status. Hermione had done an excellent job of listening to them, and Joe was very impressed, and there were at least three of the homes Lisa liked quite a bit. And in the end, they weighed all the pros and cons of each location and house and made an offer to purchase one of the three Lisa liked. To Joe's pleasant surprise, Hermione made the process seamless and easy for them. Hermione took care of crafting the offer with input from Joe and Lisa, then asked them to write a letter to the seller talking about why they loved this property so much. Hermione went through everything on the offer with Joe and Lisa and gave them the overview of the next steps as well. Hermione was very professional and guided Joe and Lisa carefully and set realistic expectations of what the process might be like. By later that evening, Hermione had sent the offer over to the seller's agent and suggested Joe and Lisa go out for a nice dinner and relax with a movie. The next day, Hermione called and asked Joe and Lisa to come down to the shop as she had some good news for them. They met with Hermione a few hours later and went over the counter offer the sellers had sent them, along with a nice correspondence letting Joe and Lisa know the sellers had enjoyed their letter. The counter offer was within their range of acceptability, and the counter offer really just tightened up some terms the seller requested, and ultimately Joe and Lisa accepted and signed the contract.